Or they try to give you a mantra, like to keep preaching to the kid over and over. Always make sure to tell him, Nathan, he can be whatever he wants to if he just puts his mind to it. Nah, I'm cool. I'm not going to do that. I figured it out, right? Nobody told me that. Even if he does end up being whatever he wants, he'll be dumb as shit because he can't make his own decisions. I don't think so. Malcolm Gladwell, Nathan. Malcolm Gladwell. 10,000 hours. I was watching a YouTube clip where Will Smith was talking about Malcolm Gladwell, and he said, all you have to do is practice for 10,000 hours, and you can be whatever you want. Really? What about people with asthma? Hmm? They've been practicing breathing their entire lives. They still haven't got it right. Okay, that's a half-assed joke, I'll admit. But it wasn't meant for masses of people. That joke is directed to one person, and that one person is Malcolm Gladwell, okay? Because I'm a big fan, man. Like, I'm a really big fan, and he won't return my letters, you know? If you never heard of Malcolm Gladwell before, he's a Canadian author. He's mixed, and he's written a lot of really great books, like Blink, Tipping Point, What the Dog Saw. And I've read about the 10,000 hours, right? And that's not what he means at all. Like, you just practice for 10,000 hours and you could be whatever you want. No, that's a minimum requirement for becoming a professional, is what he meant. But I figure if I misquote him enough times, he'll come looking for me. And he'll find me on the street like, hey, man, I heard you were misquoting me all over the place. You need to stop that shit right now. Okay, I'm sorry. It'll never happen again as long as you sign this book. You can dream, can't you?